started on Ports London not that long ago, maybe 5 weeks ago. So I think we designed the store in 2 weeks, then we had discussions with the team, with Tia, with Jackie, Salem, everyone, for another week. We had to order things very fast. We did construction in 2 weeks. Now we're here, so it's done. A mutual friend took me to one of Tia's events in their showroom in, I guess, the meatpacking district, and introduced me to Tia, and Tia and I started talking about architecture, and after a while she said to me, that's it, I think you're the architect of my house.
My intention is consistently warm, inviting, feminine, but not fussy.
Yeah.
And Winka,
yeah,
is a very talented architect and has a different perspective on angles and material use. And so
talking to her was really like meeting someone who had met for, you know, a long time, or had known for a long time.
We tried to create something very velvety, which would feel people really, or make them feel at home, but also try and play with what is normally in the front, put it in the back, so that people really get pulled through.
I actually really love the dialogue with clients, and to brainstorm what it should be and how we can make it better.